Hi there, it's Judy with Terra Soaps. I am making the matcha green tea soap today, and here are my solid oils in my large stainless steel pot. This is shea butter. It's an unrefined shea. It's from Ghana, from a women's cooperative. Fabulous shea butter. So this is going to have the shea butter base, and it's coconut oil, olive oil, which I add the olive oil later. Aloe juice. I have the green tea powder, vitamin E oil, and green tea extract. So I'm going to melt the oils and I will be back in a couple minutes.